$600, all those $600 are going to go to actually to the David Williams Fund at the VIC. Now that's for HIV positive folk who are actually experiencing a bit of hardship. They're in times of austerity, and they actually can apply to the David Williams Fund and be given money. Now that's very good.
With Mass Hang again, this is the second year.
That's right, yeah.
And it's bigger and better.
It is indeed.
I might say, I think we've got quite a lot of professional artists contributing now.
Well, I don't know. Either some have been honing up their skills all year, but yes, I suspect that there's been a bit of a professional takeover this year. Yes.
And how do we feel about that?
Well, mixed, I think. I think it's terrific to see so many people enjoying the concept of Mass Hang, yes. But we certainly wouldn't want to discourage those who feel... the whole idea of it is that those who may feel intimidated by the more professional end of the market should feel comfortable participating in Mass Hang.
Personal favourite, the lovely Chris Orr. He can tear you down in an instant, but he's a beautiful artist. Look at that, isn't it? Makes you think, makes you love the colour, makes you want to do a lot of things with your life. In fact, shopping is one of the most important things I'd have to say with my life. And of course, you see Richard outside the castle, not really in there anymore, on the fringes of the culture. And I'm thinking Paul Keating, and wasn't it a fantastic interview yesterday in the business section of the Age? Yes, he's a man that we can all love.
Two things. It shows an obsession with flesh, which is kind of what celluloid is all about, because you've got flesh, and then smiles, and then people. So the other thing is the kind of, you know, drag mix.
So it's like a bit of a kind of a retrospective of our very own community.
It is.
Are you here looking at the artwork?
I am indeed.
Yes, and which piece have captured your attention?
Well, I like the Seven Divine Sins, actually.
Now, why is that?
Just the combination of the seven.
It's a religious experience for you.
It is, actually,
Because they're all quite different little postcard sizes and everything, and there's one of those that you particularly have an affiliation with.
Oh, yes, gluttony, I'd say.
Now, what is it about this collage that you find particularly interesting?
I thought the K.D. Lang section was really attractive to me, because the first time I was seeing one with such a large, dominant image, and then all those small ones around it. It's very creative, it's very good actually.
You do connoisseur the art, so to speak?
Only occasionally. It's the first time I've actually seen Mass Hang.
What do you think?
It's phenomenal.
It's good?
Yeah, very good collection.
And could you see yourself contributing at all?
I have no sense of art.
I wouldn't say that.
Oh, look at my outfit.
Well, you could just put that up on the wall though.
And I talked to Donna about it, and she just said, look, pare it back, make it simple. We're moving into the millennium fashion. It's going to be very, very tight.
Something has captured your attention on this wall.
Yes, the bluebells.
Ah, now, there's a photographic piece. And what is it about that you like?
I just like the colours.
Lavender
very
blue.
Very boring, but no, they're
blue. No, I don't think so. It's very pastoral. And are you a connoisseur of the photographic arts yourself?
Oh, no, I'm more of a visual artist, but my friend here's a...
Yeah, are you a visual artist?
Oh, a little bit here and
what
there.
What do you do?
A bit of painting.
You are an artist yourself?
Well, my wife, I was one. I'm retired now.
Now, what type
and
of art did you...
was an artist.
Yes.
A potter.
A potter?
We put people in touch, and there's been quite a bit of that going on behind the scenes. There may not be too many red dots out, but people are talking. Phone numbers are being exchanged. That's right.
Wheeling and dealing.
Oh, at the most senior levels, I can tell you.
Do you have that kind of artwork on your wall at home?
No, my garden's like that at home without the big tree in it.
So it really does remind you of your garden?
Yeah.
Casting your eye over the artwork on the wall, what do you think the standard is like?
Well, I'm just starting to look at it, but it looks pretty good.
Yeah, it's pretty good.
Thank you. I mean, some of it isn't, but...
But that's okay.
But that's okay, certainly.
in Sydney, but $600, all those $600 are going to go to actually to the David Williams Fund at the VAC. Now that's for HIV positive folk who are actually experiencing a bit of hardship. They're in times of austerity, and they actually can apply to the David Williams Fund and be given money. Now that's very good.
With Mass Hang again, this is the second year.
That's right, yeah.
And it's bigger and better.
It is indeed.
And I might say, I think we've got quite a lot of professional artists contributing now.